Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Subhash Mehta and I'm here to help you with all your interior queries. So today we are going to discuss how to select a color for your kitchen. So one way is to go, you select any of your favorite color from the catalog that is available for the chosen material, or if you have seen any color in somewhere and you like that, so that is one way to go. Another way to go is with a themed kitchen. So I personally feel that themed interiors can give a little something extra to the interiors. It can reflect your personality, your choices, your style, and your lifestyle. So I've shortlisted a few themes for the kitchens. It's pretty easy to do, and so if you like it, give it a try and enjoy the video.
So first, let's talk about one of my personal favorite themes, the rustic theme. So for this look, you can have a distressed wood finish for your cabinets. You can use wooden flooring or slate flooring. For the walls, you can use brick pattern tiles. And you can also, if you have an island, you can also have a stone cladding with the warm lighting in the kitchen, which will make it look really rustic. So the next theme is a very cool, refreshing and natural theme. It's called the aqua tropical theme. So this theme is perfect for people who love nature and want a beachy look for their kitchen. It incorporates a lot of indoor plants, natural white light, natural wooden or stone flooring. You can keep the cabinets white or any other neutral color and add that pop of color with the wall tiles using any aqua blue color or any plant print wallpapers to make it a tropical color. If you like traditional interiors and want your kitchen to reflect your personality, this one's for you. For the cabinets, you can choose a dark wooden color with a bright color on the walls and for the tiles, keeping the floors and the countertop in a neutral and a simple color. You can also use some traditional artifacts, paintings or indoor plants to decorate your kitchen. For the wall storage, you can include some shelves and open units where you can display your pickle jars and copper vessels. It will give it a very nice Indian touch to the kitchen. Now this theme is for people who like a modern, clean and clutter-free look. So for a contemporary look, you want to keep it neat with clean visible lines and white as the base color. With white, you can choose any color of your choice to give it that pop of color and break the monotony.
So apart from all these themes, you can have a French theme, you can have an Italian theme, you can have an English cottage theme, you can have a farmhouse theme, or you can mix and match these themes and create something of your own choice. So there are a lot of options. So let me know how you like the video. If you liked it, please like and share the video and subscribe to my channel.